Hey, what's up guys? The iOS 17 is out for public, but not all users are able to install iOS 17 public beta because they see this error stating unable to check for update whenever they try to check for the newer update. If you are one of those encountering unable to check for update error on iPhone or iPad, this is the right place to fix that. I am showing you 4 simple and working ways to fix unable to check for update error on iPhone or iPad. Any one of these can work for you. For me, the fourth one worked, and for some of my friends, different one worked. Therefore, watch the video till the end and follow the fixes one by one. Once it's fixed, do let me in the comments below which solution worked for you. So, let's start with the fixes on how to fix unable to check for update error. Before that, hit the like button, and if you are new to my channel, hit the subscribe button as well. The first solution you can try is to delete the installed beta profile on your device. This is one of the main reasons of unable to check for update error on iPhone, that the beta profile is installed on your device. You need to delete that first. To delete that, go to the settings, general, VPN and device management. Here you will see the installed profile. Delete that. Then check for the software update. If the error is gone, that's great. If it doesn't, follow the next solution. The next solution is to delete the downloaded software update which is not installed on your device. Sometimes you have a software update on your device which you downloaded but not installed. That is still available on your device's storage. Go and delete that downloaded update and check for this software update again. To delete that, go to settings. Then go in the iPhone storage. You will find that at the top in most cases. Tap on that and delete the iOS update. This solution worked for a small number of people. Do try this one to fix unable to check for update error on your iPhone. If it's gone, thumbs up the video guys. If it's not gone yet, follow the next solution which is to reset network settings. This is the third simple solution you can try by resetting your network settings on iPhone or iPad. This solution did work for some users but not for the all. Therefore, I am adding this. It may work for you as well. To reset network settings, go to the settings, then in general, reset. Here you can reset network settings. After that, connect the Wi-Fi again and check for the update. If the error is gone, enjoy installing the iOS 17 beta. I have already uploaded a tutorial on how to install iOS 17 beta on your device, but if the error is not gone yet, follow the next solution which is also the one worked for me as well. The fourth solution has worked for me to fix unable to check for update error on my iPhone. Here you need to download a VPN and connect to the USA profile. Let me just download a free one. You can get its link below in this video's description. Go to the App Store. You can download any VPN you like and connect it. After that, go and check for the latest iOS update available. This time, you must see any available software update for your device. Here you can see, give me a thumbs up guys. Here you can see it's now showing the latest available update to download for my device. For me, I have fixed unable to check for update error on my iPhone. This solution sometimes works right after connecting VPN and sometimes it does not. If you still see the error, you just need to restart your device now. Restart it and come back. After the restart, the VPN will get connected again itself. Then go and check for the update. This time it will definitely show you the latest available updates. The same solution worked for me. By this time, it must have solved your issue as well. Guys, do let me know in the comments below which solution worked for you. Also, hit the like and subscribe button. This is how to fix unable to check update errors on iPhone or iPad while checking for the latest available software update. Thank you for watching.